But in another story that we must bring up, remember how we were talking about how conversations in this election are getting worse every day? And today it has, in my opinion, fallen to a new low. Pragya Thakur, the BJP candidate from Bhopal, today made a statement that Godse was a Deshbhakt and remains a Deshbhakt today. Nathuram Godse, the man she is referring to, assassinated Mahatma Gandhi. He was tried and found guilty and convicted of the crime. Now, for those who need reminding, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the father of this great country, was the man who led our independence movement against the British. He led our country to freedom using methods of non-violence and civil disobedience. He gave the world the idea of ahimsa. Civil rights leaders who came after him, like Nelson Mandela and Martin Luther King, shaped their own movements based on his ideas. We owe our country, our freedom, our national philosophy to our Bapu. Calling his assassin a patriot is an affront to everything this country stands for. The BJP, the party that has fielded Ms. Thakur as a candidate, has distanced itself from the statement, but not from the candidate. The party has asked her to apologize, but she remains a member of the party and a candidate who has been personally endorsed by the Prime Minister and the party president, neither of whom have commented on the matter yet. Now, earlier this evening, Pragya Thakur issued a statement. Brazening it out, she merely said, and I quote, "I believe in my organization, the BJP. I'm a party worker. The party line is my line." She has clearly gone against the instructions of her party high command and refused to apologize. But the apology at this point is immaterial. The damage is already done. Because tonight, several news channels will debate this matter. They will debate the story and the motives of Nathuram Godse. On this channel, there is no debate. I believe this matter should not be debated. I believe this matter is not open for debate. We shouldn't even entertain a conversation about Godse and his supposed patriotism. A debate suggests that there are two sides to a story, and on this matter, there is no other side. To suggest that this matter is a subject of debate would be to desecrate the memory of Gandhi and to disrespect the ideals of this very country. I insist the Election Commission pass strict censures against Pragya Thakur for the statement that she has made. And I insist that the BJP withdraw this candidature of Thakur from this election and distance themselves not just from the statement, but also from the candidate. This individual cannot be a valid option for our parliament and our democracy. And if you as a party truly disagree with this statement, you will withdraw this candidate. Thank you.